Now, take out your integrated activity book. Integrated activity book. Page number 60. That is, let's read and write some small sentences. First of all, we have to do trace over and. Trace over and. A N D. The butterfly, 4 times you have to trace the word and. And, 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 and. Now, fill in the blanks using and. There are 2 pictures. Matt hat. What is written? How to join 2 pictures? A mat and we have to trace over and here. A, N, T. And. A mat and a hat. Now here, lead pot. A lead. Now we have to write A, N, D. And a pot. A bat and a ball. A pen and see how to join the letter and write. A pen and a net. Okay, this way you join the letter and write the spelling and make the sentences. Okay, this is page number 60. Now turn page number 61. 61 is having see the pictures and write. See the pictures and write. First one is done. Cap, bib. A cap and a bib. A cap and a bib. Second one is top, pen. A top, a top. See how to write top and a pen. Third one is hat, bed. So write a hut. Hut and a bed. This is 4th one. Dog, pig. A dog and a pig. Last one is bus, man. A bus and a man. This is the way you have to write the sentences and read. Okay, thank you.